Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I thought of reviewing the detoxifying sea algae mask from Prolixer. If you remember, this product went viral on Instagram and it looks super cute, so I thought I'll give it a try as well. If you want to know how it fared on me, then please keep on watching. Before I start reviewing the product itself, I want to take a minute here to appreciate the packaging and the tiny cute little brush that comes along with it. For about 50 grams of product, you'll be paying 1490, which is a little expensive, but for the quality of the product and for the quantity, I think it's totally worth it. The company claims that this sea algae clay mask detoxifies and brightens your skin and also tightens your skin pores. It also claims that it'll help in removal of acne and pimples and make your skin feel baby soft. Please remember that this product is gonna work, and you can see or notice any difference when you use it multiple times in a week, say 2 to 3 times in a week if you have normal to oily skin, and 1 to 2 times in a week if you have dry skin. It's really important to cleanse your skin before applying any kind of face mask, and make sure that you're using warm water to wash your face, so it'll help your pores stay open while you use the product. And after you're done cleansing your skin, you can apply the product evenly all over with the silky soft applicator brush that is provided with the product. This face mask is packed with magical ingredients such as seaweed algae, hyaluronic acid, vitamin C, activated charcoal, etc. Seaweed algae helps in removing toxins and detoxifies your skin, while vitamin C adds that nice glow and smoothens it. It's known fact that activated charcoal pulls out oil and cleanses, and hyaluronic acid always retains moisture and hydrates, and this is a very well-known fact. When all these magical ingredients are combined together and used on your skin regularly, you can definitely notice certain differences. It'll help in reducing your acne marks and brightening your skin and giving that nice glow. So you have to make sure that you're using this product 2 to 3 times in a week and for over a period of time, and then you'll definitely notice some difference. It takes about 10 to 15 minutes to dry completely. While that's happening, you can just relax, listen to music, read a book, and let the product work its magic on your skin. Once the mask is completely dry, you can wash it off with warm water and pat dry using a soft clean towel. I absolutely love how my skin feels after using this product. It feels baby soft, like the company claims, and I'm really happy. Like you can see, it feels really fresh. And always remember that you have to apply a moisturizer every time you use a face mask. It is really important that you follow the steps correctly. I've been using this clay mask for about a couple of weeks now, and I must say I'm really impressed with the product and love how my skin feels. It definitely feels nourished and has brightened my skin a little bit, and acne scars definitely have reduced. If the product dries up a little, you can always add rose water and mix a little and bring it to the right consistency and apply. It doesn't change the texture of the clay mask at all, so don't worry. And if you want to purchase this clay mask, you can check out the description box below. I'll leave all the links there. That's it for this video. I hope you all liked it. Until next time, bye bye.